This problem is asking us to find the perimeter of the polygon below. Remember that the perimeter of any polygon is equal to the sum of its sides. So to find the perimeter of a polygon, I simply have to add up its various sides. So for this polygon, the perimeter is equal to 9.7 plus 8.4 plus 7.4 plus 7.4. Add all those together, and I get 32.9. So the perimeter of this polygon is equal to 32.9.